In the song Jagadananda Karaka, Tyagaraja describes Sri Rama as Parabrahma, that very essence of the universe that includes the Trimurtis, Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva. He eulogizes Ramachandra as one who is the cause of all bliss, Jagadananda Karaka, in the universe. In these tenets of worship, he describes lucidly Rama's benevolent rule and various incidents in his and Sri Krishna's life. This is the only Pancharatna Kriti that was composed in poetic Sanskrit. Originally, there were only 6 charanams in this song describing 90 names of Lord Rama. Saint Tyagaraja's disciples requested him to expand the song by adding 2 more charanas to include the remaining 18 names of Lord Rama. Thus, the song Jagadananda Karaka contains 2 mudras containing the name of Tyagaraja. It is interesting to know that Valmiki composed the Ramayana with 24,000 verses, and coincidentally, Saint Tyagaraja too composed 24,000 kritis in praise of Rama. Please welcome Anupama Rajesh, Ravina Shah, and Krista Taivelli Kakkar. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. Performing Jagadananda Karaka in Ragam Nattai and Aditala.
Thank you. Thank you.